how can we know the climate? The question might sound strange, yet the answer is even more surprising. We cannot. Knowing the weather, in contrast, is quite easy. Just look around. But the climate isn't something we can see or feel. Likewise, climate change is a scientific discovery that becomes visible only in scientific data and statistical models. However, climate change is so much more than a clever scientific finding. It is perhaps the most important political challenge of our time.
Our house is on fire.
The United States will withdraw from the Paris Climate Accord.
My name is Alexander Ruse, and I'm a professor of sociology at the University of Agder. I'm interested in why some people are convinced by climate science, even believe the message so strongly that they hit the streets.
What do we want?
Climate justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
While others, including powerful politicians, simply don't believe it.
No, I absolutely do not believe that.
I don't believe it.
That 2014 has been the warmest year on record. It's a snowball that just from outside here.
To research this, I use social network analysis to find out how knowledge travels in networks that might eventually support climate skeptic messages or fuel environmental activism.
No, CO2 emissions are not actually harmful to the planet.
But this is what Mother Nature does naturally. And if there's a human influence in there, you wouldn't know it.
Comparing these networks helps us to understand why climate skepticism is widespread in some countries and marginal in others, and why some people are more likely to trust experts. Especially this last question is important, not only when it comes to climate change. It is crucial to understand the flow and use of knowledge better. Climate change might be a scientific discovery, visible only in complex statistical data and computer models. But climate change is also essentially political and affects people's lives and futures. That's why sociological research about climate change is so important and key to prepare our students for the complex realities in modern knowledge societies.